Dort. Some room.
And there are bats everywhere. Look at all those flappy boyos. I'm really impressed that that didn't send that collapsing. Not that it really mattered either way. Man, this cavern is big. I thought I saw a creeper. Where's the other type of green jerk? Did I find a spawner? Yes, I did. that the best way to do it? Absolutely not. But I did what I had. Or did what I could with what I had. Ooh, I got the green disc. Mossy cobblestone. I actually remember playing when there was no way to get mossy cobblestone beside those dungeons. And some of these caves go on long ways. Surface is emptied anyway. I'm sure there's more stuff in the walls, but man, this is so bad. I'm pretty easy to please anyway. People are being constructive and productive. And other things that would rhyme with that that I can't think of right now. and his fortune, yeah. Okay, it wasn't that instant. The FOV is more distant than I remember it. Because I used to have it on whatever the really far one was. But now everything looks like it's a billion miles away when I do it. So that was on that side when I came down. So one of these paths leads back. It might not be this one because all the torches are on the left side. It's not this one. Been this way yet. Man, this thing just forks like crazy. In some ways that's good, some ways that's very bad. Thank you. That's a lot of coal. This is insane. This is so much coal. Oh my gosh, there's more down here. This is so much coal. This is like the most coal I've ever seen in one spot. I can't even imagine how many blocks I just mined. Alright, it's got a fun little loop-de-loop. That's always good. My conclusion, nothing good can come from going down here. I've already been down wherever that was. This is all on the left side, this is on the right, this is on the right, that one is not. On the right, on the right. Now, this is on the right. Like this. On the left, these are on the left. I missed some. Oh, I missed a whole path over here. There's 22 down in that. That's all to the left, this is to the right. I have to investigate up there because I had to shimmy, I didn't remember. These are on the right. They're mostly on the right. Those are on the left. There must be some sort of loop that forks. Either on the left or on the right, and then this is where I just drop down from. Thank you. I have to. I will dig straight up. I'm at 53. Which side am I even on of this hill? Oh, I'm on board the bridge, I see. More sheep. I'm breaking to efficiency 2. Efficiency 2 is less useful than unbreaking 2. Sword. Now I have two records. That's going to get me really, really close to what I need. Oh, I have enough. to me to cook it all. Oh, I need to eat food. Put away the various rocks and sand and stuff. Level 20, level 22, I'm gonna go up here. Thank you. tags in the stream. Gunpowder. So that's 78 plus whatever's upstairs, I'll have enough. These tools can go downstairs for now. I'm level 20, so get some of these all over here. Curse of Binding. So I don't do that stuff on me. But not how you make it. I guess makes sense that that was backwards, same as the rail on the outside. 56. Plenty. I'm buying now. Hmm. So I need all those chests that I made earlier. Possibly every single one. So I need to make 16 hoppers. For the 16 hoppers to send things to the furnaces. And then I need 32, so I need to make 4 more chests. So odds are I'll need more than I'm thinking. So there's the first 16. So I need 16 furnaces. Oh no, I need 20 furnaces, so I need 4 more. Forgot perimeter, not area. Wait, that's wrong. I need them all. There's a couple different routes I could take. I mean, I need a lot of space. What's this? Some unbreaking efficiency. Go down into the mine. So this will be the drop off. Okay, so it's going to be a hopper cart. I gotta remember how I do this. It's been so long since I made one of these. We have the hoppers funneling towards the chest. You have the furnaces, which are on top of it. So you want, it doesn't actually have to be that. This will be the drop-off chest here. So I was going to make it a square, but it makes more sense to make it as a line. So we will do... Well, at least it was andesite. So these will be hoppers, and these will be hoppers. One, two, three, four. And just for my own aesthetic preferences, even though no one's gonna see it. There. Alright. So the first row of hoppers goes here. Top. Oh, that's why you need it to be a ring. And it can't have them on the corners. See, this is what happens when you try to build something and you don't remember how you built it. Need to go this way. Thank you. So now I need to make the furnaces. Does it need to be wider than that? Because if it needs to be wider, I need to figure that out now. Spaces on each side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 by 6. Oops, I did want that. Alright. So I'm gonna need a lot more furnaces than I thought though. And one of my hoppers disappeared. A lot more hoppers than I thought. Oops. Well, maybe not. What's the best way to do this, though? I don't know why one disappeared. Unless it's in here. Oh. Nope, there's no way to get rid of it. Oh well. It'll just stay in there. Alright, so. Center here. Now my only concern is upper priority. If it doesn't, then I'm gonna have to move these. Around the outside instead. You're not real. Furnace goes. I can make the furnaces just fine. I need to make one stack worth of furnaces. That is no problem. Where are they? So the next thing is to fill the center. So we need powered rails. There's the rails, the powered ones anyway. Plenty of redstone to make redstone torches. Got a whole stack of redstone. Yeah, I have plenty of redstone. I have like a lot of redstone. I don't have statistically a lot of redstone, but I have a lot of.
Woody.
Need at least two sets of rows. Ola did a leap, probably for a sleep. So the center one. swear I've seen this done before. If you did that, but I need a lot more hoppers. So the furnaces have a way to get their source, like their items, to them. No problem. That's not the concern. We gotta remember how to get have them. Oops. I need more hoppers. Thought I had enough iron, but might not. 32. See how many this makes. It'd make like 6 of them. This isn't gonna be near enough, but it can at least get me started. so middle won't be anything on this floor. But what we'll have are chests. Oops. Right. There we go, that's what I wanted. Because you can put rail on top of chest, right? No, crap. Okay, that's gonna have to be even taller. Because I'll need a layer of hoppers on top of that. Wait, no I don't. Can you not make a little square anymore? So what if not, man? What if we do this? This is going to make things even more annoying. Because, yeah, I'm going to have a layer of hoppers on top of these. It's been so long since I've made one of these. Alright, so can't have the hoppers in the center, so this doesn't matter. This just needs to be a path for rail. And then that'll be a line of hoppers here. This needs to just be a path for rail as well. These hoppers are only to feed into the front chest. Alright. So this rail can be done. That's for the hopper cart. That'll be able to pick up from this rail. And this cart needs to be a hopper cart. Yeah. 11 now. I'm on 10. So I need to go up 2. I thought it was. Here, lava, very close. That was very close, all right. Usually I do not use a diamond pickaxe to make paths. I mean, usually I don't use a diamond pickaxe. Oh, so this is natural cobblestone, maybe. Looks like one that's been very heavily cleaned out. Oh, that's... text mine. Seven, I definitely need a lot more than that. Like when I can hear lava. Wow, there's just nothing right here. I actually usually use, I think, cobble picks to make paths. So this doesn't happen. Is this really just stone all the way? Oh, this mine just stopped being good. Anything else? I'd really like some diamond again. That was nice when I found all the diamond. Dirt, on the other hand, much less appealing. Thank you. There we go. Okay, so the fortune did work on that. I got three extra. That's a maximum. It's not a maximum on the iron. Well, that's a pretty combination. This isn't mine, and I know it's not mine because of how the torches are placed. This one's mine because of how the torches are not placed anywhere. Alright, get ready for that weird illusion effect that can happen when you go in the same direction. It causes it to look like your brain zoom in the other direction. That scared me for a second. Saw that one. So I was mentally prepared for that one. The first one, though, gave me a little bit of a heart attack. Just a little tiny one. Alright. Back up the stairs. What do we got as far as iron's concerned? Only 58 that whole time, really? I got nearly as much diamond as I got iron. Well, I got half as much diamond as I got iron. Oh, that's cool. It's so orange in that light that it looked like chicken or something. I agree, cow. That's what I was just saying. Don't need the cobble right now. Well, that. What I do very much need is this iron, though. See, that cow knows what's up. Man, look at all this coal. Forty-one blocks of coal. Oh wait, yeah, I can do that. I forgot. I can only do it on one of the two. There's two more offers. I'll be able to finish the bottom most set right now. 19. There's another stack of wood, because I'm gonna need more chests. Oops, what am I doing? Two more, perfect. So this will provide for this, because I'll have two hoppers like that. But probably an even better way was going to need more hoppers. And then the other one, the fuel one, I've got to figure out how to get to the fuel one. This one will have chest thing right there. I'll add these. One, two, three, four. 4 plus 4, so 8, 9, 10, 11, 9, 12. Yeah, this might have to move. But once I figure out how to build it, everything will be better. The weather decided to happen. Wait. I do not need that many. I still need more, but I may not need as many as I was thinking. Because there's no need to have the ones that are in the corners. Yeah, 'cause